Yes, a most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Jim, what is your interpretation of the likely formation here?
Well, a reinforced rear guard, Peter, and a compact midfield probably suggest that they're focusing much on giving very little away. I think if you commit to that, then you really can't afford to concede, because it clearly demands a quick change in approach if you do, which isn't always easy, because in the build-up to this, believe me, they'll have been working principally on organisation and shape in training, and it's not easy just to suddenly come out of that.
Gets things running. It'll be a throw-in. They might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. He's found his man. Take by the keeper, he's read that well. Has he picked him out?
Oh, sweet feet.
Trust in. Chance to shoot!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Ahead, one goal to the good. And it's played forward. Keda making the ideal start. It is something to build on.
Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set a high tempo and intensity. They look as though they want it much more at the moment.
This is good, that's a foul. Going for goal!
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
Strength, too strong for his opponent. It's a beast ball. A full shooting chance! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, maybe he just got a tad excitable, but he knows those moments need the coolest of heads.
scored early, of course, and it's 1-0.
Has a pop!
Gazi is there to heave it away.
Forward it goes.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Finds himself eased off the ball. Keita have it back and they can go again. Rushed off the ball there, and he's looking at the referee, and the referee is shaking his head. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Cuts it out. Turns and goes back. Real chance! Keita, clear ahead here. It's going to be a good half for them. Down the flank. Chance to play it in. Gets it back. And he's surging through. He's made sure that that won't get through. Loses his balance and loses the ball. It's half time. So there you have it. First sport half of football. Still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Keita come in, having established that lead, a game where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good.
And we're off again.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Hoists it forward, cut out in the nick of time.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those breaking passes just to spread the play.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. He's got through. Hits one!
Oh, shame, that was nicely worked.
The timing of the pass and run was exquisite.
Played it short. It's not going to find its target. It's wrestled off the ball.
A good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Great lead! He scored! And this is getting better and better.
Just so calm under pressure.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position. They had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's worth the scoring position, but it didn't see him on. It's really crappy business now.
header,
give themselves a two-goal cushion.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. To win it back. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Has gone out. There's some activity down on the touchline. There's going to be a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. More than happy to take the muscular approach. That's a foul, free kick's been given. Tries to get it clear. Well played, he saw that coming. Looked promising, but eventually ported without doing any harm. Gets it back. Run from a defender. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Ahead by two and just about into the home straight. Now, what's he got in mind? Just brushed off the ball there. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Ghazi plays it forward. Nothing wrong with that tackle, ball won cleanly. And he's cut it out. Gets good distance on it. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Kader won it, as much industry as inspiration. The formula, it has worked for them. Your final thoughts, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance, and I think they were certainly more fluid as a result of the early goal.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.